Hive shouldn't be able to use the light against us. They shouldn't be able to use it at all. The Traveler would never grant them that power. Not willingly, anyway. This just isn't adding up. We need to find Savathun. Unusual energy readings from that statue. Let's make a quick detour. Those mobs will attack if you don't shoot them, Guardian. Statue doesn't look Hive. I've never seen anything like it. Looks like pyramid technology. What's it doing on Savathun's ship? We should bring it back to Ikora.
Thank you. Oof.
There are reports of Savathun trying to capture Void Light from dead Guardians. Maybe this is related. Maybe she's been studying the Void all this time. Could that be how she did this?
That was Savathun. Hurry.
Is that a ghost? It can't be. Get me closer, Guardian. I have to see.
Can't believe it.
Is that ghost helping to hide? We have to stop it, Spencer. There's no other way. Like me. You see that, right?
I can't believe this.
We have to keep going.
Oh, Traveler, what has she done to you?
What is this place? This doesn't look like a Hive throne world. Her.
How did you do it? How did you find the strength to destroy something so like yourself?
Thank you.
there.
To look in a mirror and kill what looks bad.
You're strong, but that was too easy.
It did seem too easy, didn't it?
Guardian? Guardian, do you read me?
We're here, Ikora. We're back on Mars.
Back? From where?
Sabathun's throne world.
I know, we should have checked in. But we had Sabathun in our sights. That might have been our only shot at her, and we couldn't miss it.
I understand completely. That's not like Sabathun to allow herself to be seen so easily.
There's something else. Before we left the ship, we ran into one of her knights, and it...
It had a ghost, Ikora. Same as any other Lightbearer.
A ghost? A Hive Knight with a ghost? But that means...
Sabathun stole the light. But that's impossible, isn't it?
Impossible? With Sabathun, nothing is impossible.
Sabathun, the Witch Queen, Hive God of cunning and lies. Hive legend tells us she was born on a hostile, far-off planet, where she would have lived a short, uneventful life. If it weren't for the worm familiar that warned of an impending cataclysm. And so, she led her siblings into the depths, where the ancient worm gods offered them immeasurable power in exchange for endless blood tribute. From this, the Hive were born, and countless civilizations were condemned to extinction. For untold ages, they devoured life and light wherever it could be found, facing little resistance. Until they tried to take on the Guardians. After the death of her brother, Oryx, Savathun went into hiding. Not out of fear, of course, but out of strategy. Because Savathun knows the best way to beat your enemy is to join them. In her greatest trick yet, she infiltrated the Vanguard, weakening us from within, and stealing our most sacred resource, the one thing we thought she could never touch, the light.
Light-bearing Hive, complete with their own ghosts. I should have seen this coming. But how? We're in a new paradigm now, Guardian, where the boundaries between are becoming increasingly blurred, especially between what's right.
Guardians have been probing Mars since it reappeared. No way they'd have missed this. It's definitely new. Let's get a closer look. That was something. Not sure exactly what that something was, or what that something did to you. Hopefully nothing bad.
Here I was, bemoaning the fact that we now had two mysteries to solve. And you, Olsen, making breakthroughs left and right. So, the relic rendered a full blueprint out of a single fragment. Almost as if you were shaping that weapon based on its own memory. Which parallels the distortions all of... Our light is stronger than ever. Pardon me. These are... troubling times. We'll crush these would-be saviors together, Guardian.
Eris says throne worlds are kingdoms of thought, built according to the desires of the Creator. I suppose Sabathun desired a throne world made of light. Everything here is confusing. What's strange to me is that she's vulnerable here. Why would she just let us walk in? We need a clue about how she stole the light.
Closely, you're not supposed to be here. Guardians aren't safe in a place like this.
Who is this?
Well, that's need to know, pal, and you don't. Need to know. I mean, look, just get out before Sabathun and her light-up goons realize you're here.
Are you with the Vanguard? Hello? We lost him. I can trace the signal. Any lead's a good lead when you have no leads. We're blocked, but I'm picking up more of that psychic energy over there. How did you do that? It's like you created those platforms out of thin air.
I think that door will lead us out. We just need a way up.
Thank you.
Hey, 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 you're stirring up the Hive! This is exactly why I told you to leave!
What do you know about Hive using the light?
That's why you're here.
That's need to know.
Yeah. Look, alright, I really shouldn't be doing this, but come meet me outside the fortress. Just be discreet, alright?
Signals coming from beyond that gate. We have to get it open.
Hey, what did you do? What did you do? Oh, you triggered the alarm. The Hive are gonna be all over you. What happened to being discreet?
We're trying to open the gate.
Look, just try to stay alive, all right? The gate's open. Just make a run for it.
Gates open. Let's go. Between you and me, I don't think this guy we've been talking to is working for the Vanguard. I guess it could be a rogue hidden agent, or a lost guardian. But maybe it's just Savathun disguising her voice. Any lead's a good lead.
Hey,
Scorn ahead. What are they doing here? They don't go anywhere without being directed. Go anywhere without being directed.
Guardian.
not sure I'll ever get used to seeing ghosts serving the Hive. All ghosts were created after the collapse. The Traveler released us just before it went dormant. These ghosts had thousands of opportunities to choose a guardian, and they passed right over humanity and chose our enemy instead. I can't forgive that.